Hello, everyone. Today with me, I have Max. He is a five-month-old Belgian Malinois puppy. He comes to us today because, you know, Dad just really wants some nice obedience with him. They're in club right now doing some bite work stuff, so they've got, you know, obedience in their trials that they'll be doing that they need, you know, him to be really nice and solid on. He said that with their other dog, he's a little bit too rough, and they kind of want to make sure that he's got that little off switch every once in a while, just to make sure that he's nice and well-mannered. He is a little bit pulley on the leash, as you can tell. Not too bad, but he does like to tug a little bit. You know, and other than that, just teething, puppy biting, just you know, stuff like that. They've been working on some basic commands with him, you know, sit, stay, down, a little bit of heel. But they really just want to make sure that he's a nice, well-rounded dog. So let's go ahead and see what he knows day of drop-off. Max, come! Come! Oh, good boy! Oh, come! Very nice. Can you sit? Sit. Max, down. Down. Max, heel. 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 Max, come. You're tangled, bud. Max, come. So as you can see, he's just kind of not wanting to listen to me right now. Doesn't really have, you know, the solid, you know, base that we're looking for as far as, like, you know, wanting to comply first or second try. So we're definitely going to work on that with him, make sure he's got the basics down and is, you know, eager to please with that. Yeah, and we're excited to work with him, and we're just going to keep on keeping on and see how he does. So we're excited to see you guys check back in a couple weeks.
As long as mom's happy.